The last couple days, we had heard that Tyler had his head shoved into a wall locker. We said he's a geek.
My concern is that you were making someone feel so uncomfortable that they didn't want to be in school.
I feel kind of nervous going to school because I like learning, but I have trouble with making friends.
He said he's a geek. Some kids had told him that he's worthless to go hang himself. And I think he got to the point where enough was enough.
Tonight, a tragic situation.
A Perkins boy, just 11 years old, believed to have been desperate enough to take his own life.
This is an awfully complicated and difficult issue.
Kids will be kids, boys will be boys. They're just cruel at this age.
Here, what we get is nothing's wrong. We didn't do anything. Everything's fine.
They punch me, strangle me, take things from me, sit on me.
Give it to him hard!
He's not safe on that bus.
I've been on that bus. They are just as good as gold.
My voice is not going to fall silent. I will go to my grave until a difference is made.
We reached out to parents that have lost kids. Parents of kids that are being bullied all over the world, and it took off like wildfire.
All it takes is for one person to stand up.
Be the difference. Go out and find that one child, that new kid standing over there by himself. Be willing to stand up for him.
Everything starts with one and builds up. Eventually, we have an army.
If we all do it together, we will change the world.
Oh,